better way to kick off Fashion Week than this? Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Frenchy, and I'm here at Driscoll Babcock's Galleries in New York City for Jerome Lagarrigue's presentation of Invisible Man, featuring no other than albino model Shaun Ross. There are tons of celebrities coming out to show their support that I'll be talking to, and if I'm not mistaken, I heard that there's an open bar, so you know it's gonna be a fun night. Over. Finally, he's here, the man of the hour.
Don't kill me.
I'm here with Shaun Ross, man. Everyone's here. It's a lot of people inside, all for one reason, and it's your official gallery at the age of 23. How exciting.
My Jordan year.
How exciting is it to have something like this focus on, I would say, your avant-garde look?
Well, for me, it's an exciting thing simply because, like, you know, being in modeling and doing it for a long time, I always felt like modeling just was just one thing, you know? And I hated doing one thing. Everybody hates doing one thing. You hate eating one thing. So you want to do more things. And I said, I want more to come, and I just want more things to happen. And then when I, like, paired it with Jerome, I was just like, you know, the fact that, you know, you can do something with art, and I'm like, why not? Like, why is it that when we go into art museums that we're looking at things that are past tense, things that have already happened? Why can't we be seeing the Mona Lisa in front of us? Why do we have to look at Mona Lisa's, you know, thing that she did? Why can't we see history being created at the same time? So for me, that's like, this is a huge thing.
You're on modern day Mona Lisa. Once you walk inside, it's like
the modern day Mona
everywhere.
Lisa. Yeah, I guess so. The modern day Mona Lisa, without a doubt.
It's a big week in New York, of course, Fashion Week. It's going down. And if I'm not mistaken, I know you're putting together a show. Talk to me a little bit about it.
So I did cast the whole entire show for Etsiberia Spring 2015 for Lincoln Center. And I mean, it's crazy going from, everybody knows going to Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week is like a hassle, number one, because everybody's super bitchy. Yes, I did say bitchy. And, you know, just to always be turned away. And now it's like, you know, now we want you to cast because we understand that you know what it feels like to do the perfect cast. We understand what it feels like to be an outcast, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So I'm like, why not go and cast a whole entire show? So on this Sunday, on the 7th, I've casted the whole entire show full of men and women. Like, literally, to me, this is the perfect cast. And it's going to be amazing. And it's also their first time showing in Lincoln Center, first time showing in New York. So why not? It's like the Givenchy of Spain.
You look great. It's definitely humid. I know probably people can't tell because, you know, cameras make people look great.
A lot.
I'll work it out. But you're wearing, I would say, lace.
Lace. You can look, I mean, this is going to be kind of sneaky, but my underwear actually lace. My best friend designed this whole outfit for me. It's called Menagerie.
Okay.
And it's like a men's line of lingerie. Like, why do women only have to wear lingerie? So I said, I'm going to wear lace. I'm going to be skanky. Why not?
It looks good. I wouldn't call it skanky. You're setting a trend. I think we might see a few guys coming into the fall with some lace
definitely
on.
After me. Definitely.
Yeah. The last time I saw you, and before I let you go inside, the last time I saw you, you said you don't do major interviews because you feel like you have a lot that you need to still accomplish.
Without a doubt.
At this moment, at this point, because yeah. I think this was last year we spoke about this, do you feel like you've worked up more to that point? Like, do you feel like you've actually accomplished more?
Well, for me, I'll always do major interviews, but I'll never do anything that reveals so much because we have to wait for that Eat True Hollywood story. If I tell you everything, like, how, like, what are you going to watch? I'm not going to get no viewers. Yeah. But overall, I always tell everybody the best, you know, key to success is to remain a mystery. Not to remain, like, you know, closed or away from everything, but just don't let everybody know everything.
That's amazing. I'm not going to hold you. I need you to get inside and check out all these images on the wall, man.
I also get drunk.
Family's here. There's a lot of drinks here.
Definitely.
Shaun Ross, Frenchy, and we out. Yeah.